stubbornly, even when we have not deserved it. Repair our weak and broken hearts so that we love you and each other more and more. Here and now be present with us. Focus our minds and hearts on the amazing story of the great good news for all people, the birth of Christ. Amen.
Please remain standing and join us in singing our first carol. The words are on the back of your program. It's Angels from the Realms of Glory. We will help lead you, even if you don't really know it. Please join in and sing. And please hold any applause until the very end of the service. Thank you. Please be seated for the continuation of the service of the first reading.
unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Of the increase of his government and peace there shall be no end, upon the throne of David and upon his kingdom, to order it and to establish it with judgment and with justice from henceforth and even forever. The seal of the Lord of hosts will report this. Thanks be to God.
Da da da. Lord God shall give unto him the throne of his father David, and he shall reign over the house of Jacob forever, and of his kingdom there shall be no end. Thanks be to God.
I
Would you please stand and join us for the next carol, Once in Royal Danish City?
Seen it, they made known abroad the saying which was told them concerning and the shepherds return, glorifying and praising God for all the things that they have heard and seen, as it was told unto them. Thanks be to God.
Letter of St. Paul the Apostle to the Corinthians, chapter 13. Though I speak with the tongues of men and of angels and have not loving kindness, I am like sounding brass or a tinkling cymbal. And though I have the gift of prophecy and understand all mysteries and all knowledge, and though I shall have faith so that I can move mountains and have not loving kindness, I am nothing. And though I bestow all my goods to feed the poor, though I give my body to be burned, profits me nothing. Love suffers long and is kind. Love envies not. Love wants not itself, is not puffed up. Does not behave itself unseemly, seeks not her own, is not easily provoked, thinks no evil. Rejoices not in iniquity, but rejoices in the truth. Bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Loving kindness never fails, but where there are prophecies, they shall fail. Where there are tongues, they shall cease. Where there is knowledge, shall vanish away. For we know in part and we prophesy in part. But when that which is perfect has come, then that which is in part shall be done away. When I was a child, I spoke as a child. I understood as a child. I thought as a child. But when I became an adult, I put away childish things. For now we see through a glass, darkly. But then we shall see face to face. Now I know in part. But then shall I know, even as I am known. And now by faith, hope, loving kindness, these three, but the greatest of these is loving kindness. Thanks be to God.
Ho qui con me una torcia elettrica, ma non si accende.
I have your flashlight, an electric flashlight, but it doesn't light up.
Forse non ci sono le batterie.
Maybe there are no batteries in there.
Ci sono le batterie.
The batteries are there.
Cosa bisogna fare?
What do I need to do?
Cambiamo le batterie.
We'll change the batteries.
Vediamo se adesso funziona.
See if it works now.
Wow, funziona!
Join us for our final carol. Actually, it's not a carol, it's a hymn. There's some important information. We start with an introduction for the first verse, then we sing all together the second verse, and then there's a little bit of music before the third verse. So if you can all sort of see maybe my arm waving at some point, if you're lost at all, we will be leading you. Our final hymn for today, All People That on Earth Do Dwell. Please stand.